Hello, YouTube. I just wanted to make a video because, all in all, it has been a pretty exceptional day. Today, I, went all over, you know, town and went to the library and stuff. It was fun. But anyway, it was, you know, extraordinary, and it was, I can't think of any egg-related puns. I thought of a whole bunch earlier, but anyway, see when it sucks? It's like chick and, eggs, like, survival of the fittest on my socks. It's kind of morbid, I think. I mean, to have chicks there with broken eggs. you know, it's kind of weird. But anyway, I feel like an egg because I got my eggshell and so forth. And then I can, you know, underneath, I got my yellow shirt and yellow skirt and stuff. It was fun. It's a fun outfit I have. But, anyway, now I'm done. Now I'm going to start winding down for the night. I haven't actually been getting as much stuff done as what I would like to do, which is annoying. But I don't know why. I just haven't been, like, very motivated lately. But, you know, maybe somehow I will. I'm trying to plug in that microphone. Not like it helps. I'm going to take, well, sometime next week, I'm going to try to take this laptop to Best Buy, where I got the microphone, and I will just, you know, see if Best Buy can make it work. Because they probably can. I don't think it's a microphone problem. I think it's a user problem. It's on my end that the error is. But anyway, so I hope your day has not been too exhausting. I am tired, but I don't know. I mean, I did do a lot of stuff today, but I should have done. I thought I was going to do laundry today. I should have done laundry today, but oh well. I have tons of clothes. I can make it work with the clothes that are not clean, or that are clean, that are not like my regular clothes that I wear all the time. So. Anyway, I can make it this weekend work at least with, you know, other stuff. But anyway, I think I gotta check the pockets because I think, money. I love finding money in the pockets of stuff. This is just $3, but still, $3. Woohoo! I don't know, I have $3 in the pocket. But I think I do have something in the pocket. I just didn't realize I had money. So that's good. Maybe I should leave it in the pocket just in case. What if I need it next time? And next time I'm wearing this jacket, and I'll be like, oh, I wish I just had $3. $2.83. Or whatever. Remember, oh yeah, it's on that $3, but then it'll be too late because they'll have already taken it out, put it in my wallet, and by the time I really need it when I'm wearing this jacket, then it'll probably already be spent. That seems okay. Oh, and then a glove because my fingers get cracks on them. Because my skin gets so dry in the winter and I'm out. Like, can you see that? See that crack So I put lotion on, then I put this glove on top to just help the lotion soak in. That's why my hands are all wrinkly too, still probably. But this one is not going away. Like, the one on my thumb is getting a little bit better, but the one on my middle finger isn't really. It still hurts, but it doesn't hurt as bad as it was hurting yesterday. I slept with lotion gloves on last night, so that I'm sure helped. But anyway, woohoo! Money! It's money again! It's a miracle. I should have actually leave it in the coat. But what if I wash the coat without checking the pockets? See, that's the error. That's the dangerous thing about leaving money in pockets. So, I'll take it out, put it in my wallet, and that way it doesn't get washed. Hopefully it doesn't get lost on the road or anything. I put this little holder, I put it around the armrest so it helps hold it on a little bit better. So that's good. Because it used to dangle down there by the wheel and stuff. I had people say, oh, let me help you with your wallet. Oh, you're dropping your wallet, you know. Because it was, it's like, it's just gone. But people worry, and I should have been. I probably lost money on the run. Anyway, okay, this is what I'm doing. Now I'm just rambling. And, yeah, I don't think there was any real point for this video. I just wanted to, you know, talk about my excellent outfit. And, that's about it. So, until next time. Bye.